New at 10, we're just a few weeks away from the start of the Alabama legislative session. Some lawmakers are making the rounds to hear from constituents before they go to Montgomery. Our Toy Thornton was at tonight's Democratic Caucus meeting, and Toy, this one was a statewide tour stop.
Yeah, it is, Lenise. The local Democratic state reps met up with the public today to answer questions and find out what residents really want to see happen on two things that stood out tonight: education and infrastructure.
A meeting of the minds between Democratic state lawmakers and the people they represent.
We're calling it a listening tour.
We want to hear from the citizens, hear what their concerns are.
As these state representatives head to Montgomery, they're asking the public to lay it all out. They want to know what residents want to see happen this year.
Because we need to stay in contact with our state representatives, because we do have local representatives, but they are representing the state.
It's important for them to be here. It's important for them to speak out. It's important for us to hear them. So that we don't take things for granted. When they come out, it helps to keep us on our toes.
And residents did just that in the Williamson Auditorium tonight.
What is it that we are saying collectively is our priority?
Sabrina Mass says she'd like to see more legislation geared towards our children.
I am always concerned with education, of course, because I consider education a big part of our lives.
Lawmakers agree education is important going into this session.
Education is always a hot topic. We want to fund education as best we can.
Another hot topic is the gas tax. It's something that could help improve the state's infrastructure, but could also affect your bottom line at the pumps.
We have a gas tax infrastructure bill that's coming up. We haven't seen that bill yet, but if that bill was to pass, you know, we want to make sure that our citizens will have infrastructure projects in that bill, and we bring some of that money back home to our, you know, our districts.
And Representative Bracey tells me he has eyes on two other bills, one for equal pay between men and women, and a bill he's proposing to increase minimum wage in Mobile County. The legislative session starts on Fat Tuesday. In the newsroom tonight, Toy Thornton, Fox 10 News.